I always think that that these sort of things help you to think. The problem today is a lot of coaches are thinking for them. I always think that put a problem there and think about it, or try to do something, or try to. And as soon as you think, or as soon as you do something you're not capable of, or you don't know, you're getting better. It's like you're right-footed, you learn to shoot with your left foot. Of course you make a mistake, but as soon as you control it, you learn a lot. If your right foot is good, you'll never be better.